Hi, this is Andrew Waatz, and today we're gonna show you how you can upload a theme on your WordPress site. So let's have a look. Okay, so how to upload a theme to WordPress. So this is the basic theme that you get when you install WordPress. So we want to change this theme. So to do this, you go to admin and go down to appearance and themes. And up here you see add new. Click that and click on upload theme. And here you have to choose a theme zip file. So choose your zip file and open. Then we go to install now. So the theme is installed and you have to activate it. So click activate. So now the theme are activated and this is the theme that you are using right now. And you see up here, every theme comes with some plugins that you requires to install. So just click on begin installing plugins. And just click on all, go here and install and press apply. And they are installed and you have to go to return to required plugins installer to activate them. So click on all and go down to activate and click on apply. So now the required plugins are installed and activated. So let's have a look on the site. So now you see, I just installed a new theme with a zip file, so this is how you do it, my friends. Okay, so I hope this helped to upload your theme on your WordPress site. Please subscribe for more of these videos. This channel is all about how to do WordPress, social media, and how to make money. So have a wonderful day and ciao!